So we're here in the first ever residential solar power system installation in Sevierville. And this is the inverter that feeds the solar power into the house. This is one of our first models, Samuel Power. It's capable of outputting 1,000 watts of energy on a sunny day, enough to power your aircon for about 4 to 6 hours. Then if you look here, we installed this in 2014. It's outputting now 885 watts of solar power. This is from 4 solar panels on the roof. And since 2014, it has given 6,028 kilowatt hours. That's equivalent to 60,000 pesos in savings in your electricity bill. Then we have here the protection circuits to make sure that no appliances gets harmed in the house. And this is an isolation circuit for troubleshooting purposes. So we have here an off-grid solar power system, and this system is connected to 2 solar panels on the roof, and it's enough to power 4 lights and an electric fan in the event of a brownout or a power outage. This is the latest generation of batteries. It's the same batteries that's used in Tesla in the US. The meter on the top reads the energy that the house gets from Meralco. The meter at the bottom reads the energy that gets exported to Meralco. So in effect, this house is able to get paid by Meralco instead of being charged. So if you want to learn how your utility company can pay you for the electricity that you give them, we can do that for you.